Hi everyone, it is Goto. Today I will be customizing Dracula Uro and create Luna Lovegood from the Harry Potter. I made this doll for H. Ellicrafts as part of a Christmas doll swap. This doll will be a perfect gift to him for this Christmas. I will also receive a doll which he will show on his YouTube channel very soon, so please don't forget to subscribe to his channel as well. I start the customization by cutting off all of her factory hair, then I am removing the rest from the inside with my plier. I am using acetone to remove the factory face-up. After I cleaned her face, I am using nylon hair to reroute the head. This time I am mixing two shades, Flaxen and Sea Salt, to create the perfect hair color for Luna. I am using a comb for mixing the shades easier. With my rerouting tool, I am putting hair into every existing hole. I will also create new holes around the center part, so I can make a beautiful parting line. I watched photos of Luna and now I am trying to copy her face. I usually don't make dolls after real-life persons, so this was a big challenge for me. At the repaint, I am starting my work by drawing the eyes and painting the base of the lips. I am using watercolor pencils to do this. I am using pastels to draw the base of the eyebrows. After I am happy with the shape, I am using watercolor pencils again. Thank you. I am mixing red and peachy colors to blush the face. At the second layer, I am drawing over the existing lines with darker colors. This way, I am adding more dimension to the face. I am working slowly from layer to layer. Here is a little sneak peek about her while I am braiding her wet hair to make it wavy. You will see at the end how these braids made her hair look just perfect. Luna's father was the editor of the magazine The Quibbler, which is a wizarding tabloid. I printed some miniature pages to make some magazines for this doll as well. She is a mini Luna after all. Here I am gluing the folded pages together. I will also make a potion making book for Luna. I find the cover art on Pinterest. I am bending the edges a bit so I can fold them easier later. Here I am gluing on some cardboard to make a hardcover. This book will not be readable, so I am gluing in some already glued pages. The book is finished. Now let's continue with the magic wand. I am using epoxy clay to make her magic wand. I am protecting my hands with gloves while I am mixing the two parts. I am using a toothpick as a base. I am adding the clay step by step. I had to wait for the layers to dry, so making this magic wand took me 3 days to finish. By the way, I use this photo as a reference. Here I am using a darker brown paint for the final color. I also made her magical glasses, which have the SpectraSpec's name. I used these pink and blue plastic envelopes for the colorful glass part, and I printed out the design of the glasses onto photo paper. After I cut the design out, I glued the colorful plastic circles between two prints. But unfortunately, I lost the rest of the footage. So let's talk about the clothes a little bit before I show you the final doll. Making the coat was the hardest, mostly because of my sewing skills, but also because of the fabric. First, I used the light pink linen fabric and this pattern for the top part. After I wanted to add the color, realized that this pattern is not good for me, so I made a new pattern and I used the same linen fabric, but I wasn't happy with the result. I went to a thrift store to find another pink fabric and I found this shirt, which was way better. So here is a photo of the final coat. For the skirt, I didn't find any similar fabric, so I used the black fabric with white dots. I painted the dots to yellow, blue, brown and green, So from far it is looking similar to Luna's unique skirt. Now let's see the finished tool. Do you like her? Please comment below who is your favorite character from Harry Potter, also why. Oh, and do you remember my intro? For this video I learned some chords from the theme song. I hope you liked it as well. Thank you for watching, see you at the next one. Have a happy new year. Bye!